The same day, a Graham teen is laid to rest after being fatally shot inside of a motel room. We're learning more about the moments leading up to her death now that her boyfriend is officially charged with her murder.
Last Friday, police say 18-year-old Chloe Moore was shot and killed at the Executive Inn on Highway 16 South. Moore was 16 weeks pregnant. The funeral was this morning in Graham.
19-year-old Gage Gillentine was arrested yesterday and charged with murder. Court documents state the night of the shooting, he initially told police he was not in the room when the shooting first happened. Then he changed his story, saying he was in the bathroom.
During the same interview, police say he told investigators he was trying to take the slide off the handgun when it went off. And during a follow-up interview yesterday, authorities say Gillentine told officers his first interview was inaccurate.
Instead, he told investigators that he was playing around, pointed the gun at Moore, and pulled the trigger. Gillentine reportedly admitted to knowing a loaded magazine was in the gun and said he even reloaded the magazine at one point. According to an arrest affidavit, Gillentine claimed he didn't know there was a round loaded in the chamber when he pulled the trigger. Gillentine's bond is now set at $500,000.